Pakistan's military on Wednesday accused US of cheating the country when US Navy SEALs carried out the raid that killed Osama bin Laden in Abbottabad in 2011 without informing it, stating that Pakistan's intelligence cooperation with the US helped it track down Osama. Military spokesperson Major General Asif Ghafoor said, Pakistan traced a telephone call and shared details with America. Subscribe to the channel for more news.